Congratulations, Coach, on the big victory today. Talk a little bit about your team's play today. First of all, with the final round.
The final round was a little bit up and down in the beginning. The first 12 holes, we got off to a great start, and then we kind of slid back a little bit. But the last six holes that were playing into the wind, they really buckled down and dug their heels in. And I'm really proud of them for the way they played coming down the stretch, especially Joanne making those two birdies and Danny having a birdie putt on 16 that she made. And just the finish was really good.
You guys got off to a fantastic start on Monday. Monday you played two different rounds and just a great start to the tournament. Talk about your first round on Monday.
First round was really, really good. Let's see, our seniors paced us, and they got going pretty good with a lot of birdies. And so that usually were a little less birdies and more solid play. So with that, we knew that we could actually come out here and play well today. And I think just capitalizing on some of those, some of the under par holes, it's going to help us going down the stretch.
And you guys defended your title here. What is it about this golf course that that really just seems to be a good friend to the Bears these days?
We love it because it's such a traditional golf course, and you can get around it easy. It's super fair. The greens are awesome, and we play those courses around our area, and so it's easy to practice for this kind of golf course. And the good weather brought some good play, which was fun too.
So you guys here in the spring, two tournaments, two victories. Talk a little bit about the difference between the spring and the fall for you guys.
Two totally different seasons for us. These guys worked really hard over the break, and you can tell, and they can tell, which is improving their confidence every single day. And to come out and be able to really play solid in this tournament after Stanford, that's hard to do, and it's hard to keep up your energy. So now we just go back, gather some more energy, and tee it up at San Diego State in a week and a half or so.
Great. Congratulations, Coach.
Thank you.